is the given circuit diagram in the question, and we are going to find the value of resistance between terminal 2 and 3. So